She took me by the hand, led me across her land, where peasants plow the fields with iron knives. Took a blessed hour, the hunger and the power, and I never thought the moment would arrive. And now at the mesh screen door, in their phosphorescent chore, fireflies carve cursive words into the night. And still she drew me tight, and I lost the urge to fight, and I couldn't tell my starboard from my right. Light filtered through the trees. I awakened and I stumbled and I cursed, my feet are mumbled. Come and show your face and call off all your thieves. Of the unknown, by the forest all alone, the outline of a house ceased to be seen. Skin rising to the bite, disheartened for a fight, and I sleepwalked in a rhododendron green. And somewhere in the fog, balanced on a log, I dropped my knife into the void below. And I didn't hear a splash for a moment and a half, that it went deeper even so. And I let go with a trusting step into the hands of air, weightless, unencumbered, designed to be outnumbered. I slid feet first in the river without fear. Down like rain, bringing links along a chain, and I drifted past clouds anesthetized. And the waters drew me tight, and I lost the urge to fight, and I couldn't tell my starboard from my right. I woke on a sandy shore, just shivering to the core, and I ambled to the distant firelight. And I ambled to the distant firelight. And I ambled.